are good source of infotainment. I have seen many movies in my life, but today I would like to talk about a movie which I want to share with my friend. It is Gadar movie. It is a Hindi movie and it is based on the time of partition. It also describes the culture and lifestyle of on that time. In this movie, Sunny Deol plays the role of hero and he is a truck driver named Tara Singh. And Amisha Patel is a heroine who is a Muslim girl and she belongs to a rich family. At the time of partition, people have to face a lot and they have to move from one place to another place because country was divided into two parts, India and Pakistan. And people from Eastern India to have to move to Western and Western to Eastern. And Sakina, who is heroine, met to hero at the railway station where he was waiting for his family members. His family members were died in rail, and on that time hero saved the heroine's life from goons. And she started living with him. After some time they got married and they have a little boy. Their life was like bed of roses, but a turning point came in their life when Sakina knew about her parents who lived in Lahore, and she went to meet them, which created a great problem for them. But after a great struggle, at the end of the movie they again met each other. It is a good movie and I can watch it as many times as I like, but never bored from it. The great thing about this movie is that if two people have a love of bond, they can face every situation in their life. So it is a great movie in my life.